Welcome to Light Tutorials. When you are editing similar photos like these, it can be useful to use the same crop dimensions and position from picture to picture. First, we will select one of these photos and apply the crop and angle adjustments we require. Pressing Command plus C on a Mac or Control plus C in Windows will open a window with a selection of copy settings. Going up to the Edit drop-down at the top of the display and clicking on Copy will do the same. We will just be copying over the crop settings, so everything else will be left unchecked. Click on Copy. We can select the images we wish to paste the crop properties to by holding down the Shift key and then clicking on the last image. Then press Command plus V on a Mac or Control plus V in Windows. Or we can go up to the Edit drop-down again and click on Paste. The straighten angle and aspect ratio crop settings we copied have now been applied to our other images. When we paste settings in this way, all we get in the history is an entry saying Paste settings and not the details of the crop applied as in our reference image. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.